Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Kori Ashton here in San Antonio, Texas at WebTegrity, and we are the home of all things WordPress, social media marketing, and search engine optimization. And you have found a YouTube channel solely dedicated to those topics. So if you are interested in improving your online marketing, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel here and catch us every single Wednesday hanging out with you to improve your online marketing. Today I'm going to be looking at a hack, how to go into your WordPress menu, any menu for that matter, and change the color of a menu item. You can do this with a drop-down option. You can do this with the main navigation. Doesn't matter. It's a really cool little bit of nerd code. Don't be intimidated because it's super easy. And ultimately, I'll give you the ability to copy and paste the nerd code in. So super easy. Here we go. Check this out. Of course, I'm using the 2017 theme just for this particular tutorial. And you see here that I've got different menu items across the top here. And what if I want to donate to just really pop off the page a little bit more so than what it is? Maybe I wanted a background color around it or something to make it more of a CTA or a call to action button. How would we do that? So this is my main navigation, or menu is what WordPress calls them. So going into your dashboard, if you go to appearance and go to menus, you will basically get to this screen here. You can choose and be sure that you're affecting the correct menu of, and these are going to vary depending upon your theme or the developer that created your theme. So scrolling down, I want to affect this donate option right here. So I'm going to open this up, open this little drawer up, and right here inside the navigation label, check this out, y'all. This is HTML ready. We can actually put nerd code right here inside of this little fill in the blank line and affect this one menu item super, super easy. So check this out. Here's what you're gonna type. Let's do a different background color first, right? So let's just do, we're gonna do an open angle bracket, the word span, and then style equals, open quotes, close quotes, and we're gonna go back inside those two, and you're gonna write background dash color, and then semicolon, pound sign, and then you're gonna put in your color code, whatever unique color code you wanna do, and close your angle, close your angle bracket, there you go. And then after the word, we need to close that little tag, all right? We're gonna close it just like that with an angle bracket close. So I'm gonna click Save Menu and let you just see kind of what we're up to here. I'm gonna go back to the front side of the website and click Refresh. And you can see now that Donate has a little bit of a red background. Now, it doesn't give me as much as I'd like to have around it, kind of some padding to kind of open that up and make it look more like a button. So let's add just a little bit more nerd code in there to make that happen. We're gonna come back in here, and before the close quote, we're gonna put a space and we're gonna add in the word padding, colon, and I'm just gonna throw in something. You can play around with maybe the height or width that you want here for padding, but I'm just gonna put 22 pixels for now. Click Save Menu. Let's go back to the front side of things, click Refresh. And there it is. So it really looks like an awesome donate button. So pretty cool there. Of course, you want to double check this to be sure it still works in responsive mode, that you like the way the look of it there, because this would affect that menu item as well. So what if you just simply wanted to change the font color? That's even easier. Oh yeah, here we go. So I'm gonna back all this goodness out here, and I will show you that you can actually use this tag, font color equals open quotes, and we're gonna go ahead and put in a color code here. There we go. And then we'll close that, close that tag, click save. And so now the red background should go away, but the font color should in fact be red. That's the color option that I chose. So you can of course use any color that you'd like to kind of make that jump off the page a little bit more. So kind of cool, right, y'all? It's pretty amazing. So I will put these two scripts in the link below. Click on that link, get over to our website, check out all the amazing tutorials that are over there, and literally you'll be able to copy and paste this into your website. Always, always have a backup in place if you're tinkering around with cool nerd code like this, and know the strategy behind having to click restore if you do something a little wonky. But what's cool about this is that any style sheet stuff that you ever have in place for updating your theme, this will always stay there. It will never be overridden. So that's really cool. I have an older video also for improving your WordPress menu overall. I'll put the link to that one. It's like 2 years old, but it's still really relevant. I'll put the link to this one in the description box below as well. So be sure to check that one out. I will see y'all next WordPress Wednesday. Bye, y'all.